I came to the Kentucky Dermatology and Cosmetic Surgery Center because my son Brandon was entering the NBA draft and I wanted to look my absolute best. If you have something and you feel a little self-conscious about it, I recommend that you go. I mean, it's worth it.